Those bums we evicted set up shop in the underground caverns. Now, normally, I wouldn't give a shit, but these assholes been mugging tourists so they can have enough bank to come at us. You toss their shantytown, and I doubt they'll try to step.
You've seen too much!
What do these guys think would happen?
Below 105 degrees today.